like 40 hours a week.
Give me here. Come here.
I don't know what she's doing with my cat.
She's trying to kidnap it.
No, I'm not.
I'm not gonna trust her too much.
I have my own cat at home who's not nice to me for some reason.
On the minimum wage thing, I don't know anybody that would hire me. So.
You don't know unless you apply. Right? That's all I'm saying, okay?
Start on Bruce.
Everything okay,
Kay? Yep.
Are you sure?
Yep.
You're not mad at me?
No.
Just checking.
I'm fine. I made a
figure right now. Okay.
Okay.
What, my cat?
For a little bit. Hi. Why? Why do you keep freaking out every time? How did you pet you?
What?
What would you?
Nothing. You just said you won't sleep tonight?
No, what you said?
Nothing.
You said something. You said something. I will pick on you to get to come out. And I made a figure right now. I can put a camera on you.
Hi.
Say hi to the for the people for YouTube.
Yeah.
I will pick on you to get to come out.
Bye.
This one says something, but she won't tell us.
Eventually, Crystal.
Yeah.
Or Crash.
Don't use my name.
I'll use Crash. Don't use
your
other name.
Okay, good, because you already got your butt kicked.
No, I only use that when we're in private.
Yeah, we've got videos. You're not live streaming this, are you?
It's a video.
Okay.
I'm a YouTuber, you know what?
You're also
a
pain in my ass.
You're a pain in my ass. Oh,
you're
What the frick are you doing?
Meow.
It's not that you.
He wants to pet him.
Yeah, that's fine.
Pet him.
He's good.
Hi, baby.
And now he's coming to me.
Where's Auntie Kaylin?
Why?
Don't pay attention.
Yeah. Why? You big boy.
Are you getting bored or something, Crystal?
No. Which one? Your help?
Nothing.
Nothing. You should be there.
Stop it.
In the basement mood.
Ow!
Is somebody in a bad mood tonight or what?
She's in a mood wanted to hurt people. That's what
you
wanted to do.
You hoe. You're the only person I pick on. Because mostly I usually pick on Buck, but for the 2 days, she's not fucking show up. So that's why I'm picking on you today, a little bit.
You got a message.
I know it's here. I already know. What's up? I'm here with a new video. If you just see that with my friends over there. Yeah.
Excuse me.
So, do that. A like, comment down below. Share it with the screen is uploading. And I'm just hanging out with my friends.
Why?
Oh.
Why aren't
you sleeping? Yeah.
I don't know.
Are you
worried
if I
told your parents? No, it's fine. I'm the same way. Yeah. I used to be the same way. There's some nights where I can't sleep.
Mm-hmm.
I go through spells.
Right. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm used to it, so. That's why when you messaged me on Tuesday, I was sleeping. Like in the afternoon. I'm just like, I'm going to try and catch sleep whenever I can. So.
Yeah, that's pretty too.
You're not the only one.
Yeah. You guys can't get a hold of me, I'm either sleeping or busy.
Same. Yep. Everybody have a life. Nobody don't have, sometimes people don't have time.
You're a good friend and a good big sister.
Mm-hmm. Nah, I'm just
a pain
in the butt.
You
must be a pain
in the butt, but you're our
pain
in the butt.
Yeah.
Okay?
In my house.
Let's go for a beer.
My house.
Yeah, I love hanging out with you guys. We should do this more often, but
we should.
Break this up.
Oh, he's going to.
Hmm?
Hear her.
Maybe Kay and I are in a rut being out there.
Yeah, you've been out there for so long though.
Yeah, I don't think they could. I don't know. I don't know what I should do.
Talk to Emma. There's no Emma talking.
I don't know what I'd be good at, though.
That's what she said to help you with.
Don't forget, I don't have the high school thing.
Yes, it doesn't matter. Nowadays, you don't need that.
Please don't eat broccoli until your next prayer dies. Bye.